The Denver Nuggets 3-0 against the Phoenix Suns this season, looking for the four-game season series sweep on Saturday in the desert. Two-time All-Star Nikola Jokic, but early on, Jamal Murray with a three-ball. And Kelly Oubre coming off a career-high 39 against Houston on Friday, and then right there, just all up in Jeremy Grant's grill. Oubre skying for the dunk. How about Deandre Ayton? 28 points and 19 rebounds. Phoenix was up by 9. Closing minute of the first half. Here's Jokic, a little floater in the paint. Denver actually took a 1-point lead at halftime, 55-54. Nuggets lose the ball on a fast break. It's Oubre one more time. Off the dish from Devin Booker. Here's Jamal Murray once again. Three ball is good. He had 6 of them. Got the foul on that play as well. He would miss the free throw, however. Denver led 80-73. Oubre then decides to give up the 3 for the higher percentage shot. How are you going to do that to Paul Millsap? He's been out quite a while. He comes back finally on Saturday, and you're going to dunk all over him too? Big night for Oubre in the highlight department. Nuggets extending their lead, however. Jokic, 23 points, 9 rebounds, 6 assists. Murray, 14 of 17 from the field. He went for 36. Denver does get the season sweep of Phoenix. Nuggets have won 5 of 6. Meanwhile, the Suns have lost 5 of 6.